I wanted to show how to connect my Canon Rebel to my phone because that's how I do my long exposure work. If you've seen any of my long exposure photos, you can follow me on Instagram, Hugh Q Elliott, and I do rainbow long exposure photos. So, what you do is you make sure that Wi-Fi is enabled, and this is in the tools menu. I go down to Wi-Fi function. I say connect to smartphone. Hit connect. Connect to device. You say okay. And then you see that the LED is blinking, means it's broadcasting a Wi-Fi network. Then you go into Wi-Fi settings on your phone and choose the EOS T6S, T6, excuse me, T6 Wi-Fi network. Now I'm connected. You go to the Canon app, it's called Camera Connect. Once you have been connected, there will be a message saying connection established. Now use your camera that turns off the viewfinder. And now I can see on my phone my live view of my camera. I have access to my f-stops. I can change the ISO settings. I am using bulb so that I can do my long exposure. So I hold down the trigger and that will shoot for as long as I hold it down. Then I can see the photo I took here. Obviously, it's brighter. I do my work in the evening, but you can see the effect of what you get. You can also go to the images on your camera from the phone and download those images, which is really handy. So if I decided I really wanted that photo, I could say import, and it saves it as a JPEG instead of the RAW file, which I've spit it out as. And that's it. So, hope that helps.